In the mixed doubles final, Commonwealth pair Imogen Bankier and Robert Blair took on Jillie Cooper and Paul van Rietvelde. It was a quick first game, with Bankier and Blair forcing a series of unforced errors and taking the game convincingly 21-7. Cooper and van Rietvelde came back strongly, dominating a series of long rallies and winning 5 consecutive points. With Bankier and Blair unable to close the gap, 5-0 soon became 12-4. As van Rietvelde and Cooper tired, Blair and Bankier redeemed themselves to narrow the scoreline to just a single point. Sharp reactions from Cooper at the net, however, took the match to a third game. Blair's precision proved lethal, and Cooper and van Rietvelde were unable to break the 5-point lead. This set up Blair and Bankier comfortably for the match point, which they sealed to secure the final game, 21-12.
Yeah, it was a good match. The first set we started very well and it was quite comfortable, but as you saw, the second set didn't go our way and they started playing a lot better, and then the third was tight really until the break, so we had to work really hard for it, but we were both just delighted to come through in the end.
Well, I think all said, the players like coming here and it was nice today, there was a big crowd and they certainly looked to be enjoying it. I think there were good matches going on, quite high quality across all the events, so that makes it a bit better for the spectators and there's a bit of drama and we can make the games a little bit closer, keep them on edge. But I think overall, hopefully everyone enjoyed watching us and we certainly enjoyed being here.
Badminton Scotland run a fantastic tournament every year, and as Rob said, there was a lot of spectators in today and I think they enjoyed, there was all the matches apart from one or three sets in the finals, so certainly entertaining, and the players enjoyed themselves as well.